nice.
Whoa, another cartoon.
Well done.
Looks good.
I wish we could run that all year.
Me too.
Yeah. Talking to Simone, as you know, because she descended on the Jacob Javits Center because comic book fans are going to be there this weekend for Comic Con.
Right, starting tomorrow. Each year, the convention joined forces with Brooklyn Brewery to create an official craft beer, and Simone Boyce tested it out. She joins us now with the big unveil. Simone.
This is a genius partnership, having Comic Con team up with the Brooklyn Brewery, and each year they bring in a new comic book artist to redesign the character that's on the label. This is the third year that this partnership has been going on. But this is the first time we're seeing a female hero on the label, designed by a female artist.
New York Comic Con is about to open its doors to hundreds of costume-clad fans, and the Brooklyn Brewery is getting into the superhero spirit with its official Comic Con brew, the Brooklyn Defender.
The Brooklyn Defender is a deliciously mild IPA. It's based in red malt, which gives it this auburn color, and the mosaic hops give it a nice kick, but it's still really balanced.
Veteran comic book artist Amy Reeder designed the beer's heroine.
What was the inspiration for her?
I knew that this was Brooklyn Brewery. She's the Brooklyn Defender, so I wanted something that was Brooklyn. The vibe is just basically that she's a homemade vigilante.
All right, Amy, I don't know about you, but I see a little resemblance here. I mean, come on.
I know.
This color palette is actually quite muted for Amy, who's drawn Batwoman and Supergirl for DC Comics. When she's not illustrating, she's likely traveling to conventions and meeting fans.
When you go to something like New York Comic Con, you're basically a celebrity there.
It's a great life because you go to these conventions and you just sit there and let people compliment you all day.
Right.
That's what it is.
Your ego.
It really is, and nobody ever says that.
She's also built a fan base around Rocket Girl, a character she created for Image Comics.
She is a teen cop from the future, and she goes back in time to the 80s in New York.
As a woman who creates female comic book characters, how do you make them sexy and fun to look at, but also multifaceted?
I think it's just about being a person and complex. You can't just slap strong on there. It can't be just like Tomb Raider, you know, where she's like strong and she's a genius and she can do all these things, but she has like no personality.
Amy's a rarity in a predominantly male industry, but one day she envisions a future in which comic book characters are as diverse as the fans that love them.
It's all about like trying to convince comic book shops and all that stuff that yes, this is something that people want to buy and that more and more women are reading comics.
Girl power.
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta get some more use out of that cartoon.
I'm telling you, I'm gonna see that like all week.
Seriously.
That's awesome.
We're just gonna do it just for
the sake of it. Nicely done, Matt.
Seriously, thank you so much to our art department. They did an amazing job. Well, as long as it's not sold out, it has been in high demand, but the Brooklyn Defender should be on tap at, excuse me, Woodwork in Brooklyn, Barcade in Brooklyn and Manhattan, Sunswick in Queens, and several other locations, which I've posted right now on my Twitter page at Simone Boyce.
I love Barcade. Have you ever been there?
Yes, it's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The bar
cool
with the old-fashioned video games. Good. All right.
Awesome.
Thank you very much,
Thank
Simone.
You.